Odisha Chief Minister Naveen Patnaik has demanded that the centre redeploy paramilitary forces in the communally sensitive Kandhamal district. Patnaik's statement comes after the last batch of CRPF companies pulled out of Kandhamal following the Union Home Minister P. Chidambaram's visit to the state.